YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more Borderlands 3 with me and tarthalas.
Hey, how about we do this in a meta style, because I'm still loading.
Well, I'm loading too.
You know what they say. One psych on one head and three guns on the other.
Okay, now it's loading in.
I'm not still loading.
There's rainbows. And there's the Tarth.
Outlaws? Bounty? That's all I need to hear. Count me in.
Ooh, what's this?
Rocket launcher.
Hey, I have something to ask you. Do you have bonuses with a... rocket launchers? No, because I do.
I have no idea.
I saw what you did there! Gah!
Oh, he's getting mad. Let him kill everything.
Too late, I have loaded, I cannot do anything.
Find a target, Zoomer!
Oh, thank his skulls.
You got a death wish?
Ghost? What the heck?
The Halloween event. Ooh, items.
You did. Yeah. Why would I avenge you?
I have the ghost on me.
You mean around your screen?
No, it's in me. Look at me.
Not on my end.
You didn't saw it because you were looking at something else.
Come on, let's get going.
Hold on, changing guns because I ran out of ammo. I got a new head.
Nice.
It's called Spooky to Me. Nice. I like the name.
What have I got in my inventory? Just a skin, no head.
I got the head, it's called Spooky to Me, I think it's a skull.
Drones out!
We had that coming!
You're done.
Do the ghosts give extra experience?
Yes.
Oh, there's some experience. Oh, he's getting mad.
Run away. You killed it.
Oh, there's another Goliath.
Yeah.
Oh, they're throwing grenades at us.
For the whole family!
You must back away!
Even I have no
Oh, ghosts drop items. Interesting.
Really? Of course, they're all heading to you. Yep, I'm dead.
There was a slow run next to you.
Yeah, no, my bullet's missing.
Gotta get back to the fight.
And of course you get knocked down.
I die.
Yeah, I see that.
Maybe I'll take a breather.
Should we get oh my god, there? Yeah, they are. What the hell? That's for me, Simon. Nice.
Protect me!
Solid gold!
Hey, Sam, I found something up here. A gun toilet.
Really?
And there is a chest down here.
Okay, I'll be there in a moment. Gotta look back.
Yeah, me too, I don't know why.
In glory I fall!
I am real! Now I'm coming for you, Jeremy!
Who's Charlie?
I have no idea. Beats me. Finally, we killed everything.
Yep. Let's go.
Hey, ho, let's go.
Na 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 na.
Let's go.
Na na na.
Wait, did we go the wrong way? No, we went the wrong way.
Was it?
We had to go to the moon.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Wait for me. We shot down the moon.
Sama, wait for me. I love to do that. Ah, by the way, if you're stuck close to me and I get shot, I may drop extra shield.
Ew, dripping blood.
Someone has problems in their anus.
Is this the wrong way?
Yeah, this is the way back.
God damn it.
I see. No, how? Did you hit me?
No.
Then why there was a dual thing?
I have no idea.
There is a chest over there.
Oh, Inventory's full.
Same over here. Let me see what can I drop.
Well, I could drop pretty much everything.
I'm keeping blues and purples only.
Nope, that's the way back.
I fell down, sorry.
So it's probably in the next area.
You mean previous area?
Yeah.
Hey, I think someone is looking at us.
Well, it's not blinking.
But it's staring. Why did it shoot?
See if it would blink. Well, we got spider ant knights and rooks.
Grenade!
Better leave before you get hurt!
There's more ghosts, I'm scared.
Let them get to other bodies.
Now, get to that last catapult.
I grabbed the moon. Badass ghost car.
Yeah, I got calls for shenanigans. I want to answer.
Because we're busy recording.
It's your time! This planet is ours now!
Nah, they're stuck.
Where's my boss?
Ooh, purple.
I had a line for this!
Anything good? Better than that.
Can I take it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Look at this shotgun.
Yeah, it's like my other one.
I like dull weapons. Oh, is that either?
Go on, get the catapult ready. Aim it and crank it.
Let me shoot it this time. You shoot the last one.
Oh, let me turn it then at least.
Good luck.
Okay.
Now crank! Funny word. Crank.
Okay. I'll crank and I shoot.
Getting it ready. Okay.
Now I guess we load it up with
the moon.
The moon. Ah, the night comes. Do it.
Fire in the hole.
Is that gonna work? Oh, dang.
Take that, you bloody gaze! Ready to storm a meat castle, boyo?
Good. The sooner we get that buzz axe, the sooner I can get out of this madhouse.
Yeah.
Let's get I didn't realize how bad it's gotten around here. He's really twisted things up. Brick and Mordecai are our friends.
Cry alone, little monkey!
He assumes the worst in people. Maybe it's easier to think everyone's an enemy than accept that we actually have friends.
That's Seth.
Sapphire Starlight.
Okay, fair point. I guess you do make an exception for her.
Yeah, he loved. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Should we tell him?
Yeah.
Are you seeing this? Open your bloody eyes!
Let's have a chat.
I'm angry now.
Jeez, I keep getting knocked down.
Where are you?
I was right next to you. Let's see, what am I gonna level up?
You leveled up already?
Yeah, level 26.
Show off. Hold on, I'm reloading.
How was I supposed to know?
Wait, I don't know, looking at me. Oh, if I shoot the rocket shotgun, it explodes and a better explosion.
On your guard, Vault Hunter.
There's something over there.
Detecting a malevolent presence, similar to the evil Brick and Mordecai entities you encountered earlier.
Great.
I cannot ascertain the source. Then again, it may simply be some malevolent gunk on my equipment.
Why must the brittle blade fall?
Say goodbye to an old friend.
Oh, hey, you're wondering about this. Well, the teeth are dull, the motor's out, and the grip's more cracked than I am. Fact is, it's dead. The other guy wanted to give it a burial. You believe that? Carves 100 bandits, doesn't bat an eye. But his buzz axe croaks and he goes to pieces.
Aww.
Here.
Tear my nails from their bloody bed!
It's too painful for him to hang on to it. Just toss it in there, I guess. Alright, guess we're done here, so...
Show me what you got. The pain feast is still raw! Spill the burning words! The mouth meat crackles to scorch their hearts!
Pain feast? Huh. What, was I supposed to eat it or something?
He wants you to give a eulogy.
Oh, God.
Oh!
Let me.
Okay, I didn't know this buzz axe well, but for the brief moment I held onto it, it looked like it had been through a lot. Like, it was really beat to hell. But it also looked very well loved. It probably killed a lot of bad guys, which I guess is pretty much the best you can hope for with one of these things. In war...
Don't just stand there, Vault Hunter. Do something.
Rest in peace, Buzz Axe. The end.
Yeah, you've lost your eulogy privileges. Forever. I'm gonna let the other guy take it from here.
How her teeth gleamed in the roaring dark of their throats! How she squealed to sing their red melodies! Now my bloody puppet's bleak strings are cut!
This thing actually meant a lot to him. To us.
You didn't know that this is the same voice actor?
Really?
I guess a funeral.
Yeah, which is much more fun.
Nothing left but to bury it now.
Try me.
Go ahead.
Now you can slaughter the sleeping silence without me.
You know, this place is crazy at the best of times. If saying some words over a hole helps make sense of anything, maybe it's worth it. Anyway, thanks for your help.
Rack it up!
Now I level up.
Nice. You know, it's funny how I bought this for us on the PS4 just after the game came out, and then, of course, we couldn't even play on it together, and then we bought it again on PC.
Yeah. Now I have more grenades. Because I'm the grenade monkey, I will throw everything at my enemies and watch them die in explosions.
Explosions!
I think if Thor sees my character, he will be like, "You're the princess I need."
Yeah, probably.
My son's a boss fight.
I'll slaughter all the sheep, oh gosh.
I love the name.
But it's the name of the area.
Yeah, I love it. We need a shop for ammunition, though.
Yeah.
Get good or get dead, scrub.
Out and about.
Stay away from the ghost.
Whoa.
So you can get turned into a badass ghost. Badass ghost.
Still got it.
Golden ghost. Yeah, I was looking at the weapons. What did you got?
Sniper rifle.
Wait, wasn't this your shotgun?
Yeah, I'm gonna pick it back up. Get rid of stuff I don't want.
I need more sniper ammo. For the moment, I'm gonna switch the sniper for the dull gun I got.
So you're still alive. I was hoping you'd be rotting by now, but you even screwed that up.
Who comes to spit thorns?
Never send an animal to do a human's work.
That's how he sees some? Maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And there's a thing on the map, you see it?
Yeah, it's on the bottom. I'll go and check it out. Down here.
Nice weather.
Isn't it?
Kinda on the warm side.
Yep.
Stand back.
It's actually pretty... Damn, it's cold!
Yeah, seriously? Who's the jackass who messed with the AC?
Oh, my bad. I thought, you know, with the fire and all.
Can you believe this? Well, don't just stand there. Turn the heat on!
Do you have
you
a hot weapon?
Always just show up in occupied rooms and cool people off like you own the place?
Let's stop
Maybe
here.
If we wanted to be cold, we'd have cooled ourselves off. Or what? You think we're too stupid?
Yes, you are stupid.
The perfect temperature!
Okay,
the perfect
viewers,
atmosphere!
Hope you guys enjoyed the video.
We
Don't forget to comment,
heat.
Like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya!
See ya, guys!